Again, ABC News is reporting that Osama bin Laden has been killed. And as Bobby said, it's obviously making its way around the stadium here. Just missed outside of the knees. And a base runner for the Mets here in the ninth inning in a 1-1 tie.